everybody, Heather here. I'm back with my Secretive Tilda, and we're going to finish coloring the flowers and the background today. So let's start with the flowers, and I'm going to color those with forest moss, and then I'll probably do some worn lipstick on the rose petals. Okay, so let's get started. So I'm going to get the stems with forest moss. Okay, and let's go and paint the flowers with some worn lipstick. And I think I will add a little dab of aged mahogany in there for some shadowing. And I'm just going to dab it on. Okay, let's color the tag pumice stone. So I'm going to outline my image with weathered wood. let's give her something to stand on a little bit. So I'm going to take a little bit of, let's do peeled paint. We'll give her some grass. You could even add some clouds up here in the sky. I'm going to get my brush really wet and pick up some broken china. Just add some of that. Okay, I think that looks pretty good. Adds a little bit of background to that, and she's got something to stand on.